steady beginning. Straight, I think, so good placement. The skaters. What an ending!
Great job.
Team Euphoria.
That their team colleague is okay.
Is that right? Yes.
But they skated strong till the end. So great job on that. It's not easy. As like also the lines and positions also change a little bit throughout the whole program with one person not being in the place. So this is very hard spot to be in for the whole team in the end. So great job.
Also adapting like at such short notice. That's really hard, but they
managed it very well.
Great, yes.
Yeah. You see their triangle intersection here.
Some little mistakes in this intersection, but overall, well done.
So they chose to do the artistic element, the wheel, artistic wheel, which is very fun, I think, with a lot of cool features in between.
I agree. So here, the ending once more. Really good facial expressions from the skaters. So I think we can all agree that they're performers.
They are.
Not only skaters. Also, the medical team is supporting
the injured person.
Yes, the injured skater.
the support, please. Team Euphoria has earned a free skating score of 56.36.
Congratulations. I think that's...
You're happy with their points.
Score, yeah. Yes.
On the ice, representing Germany, team...
Well, next on the ice.